Thank you. guys over here. Why don't you switch up this amazing beast here? We'll say a bit more about the beast later on. Welcome to the Somewhere in Time Tour 1980. So, this is a song which goes quite a long way back, back to an album called The Number of the Beast, this one. It's a song called Children of the Dinosaur.
Oh,
This is the fourth concert on the Iron Maiden World Tour of America. You have the distinction of, because we play all these really like massive places that do like 20,000 people, right? There's all this stuff. That might be 12, 15,000 people. So it's not really sold out. This is the first place we've been on the tour so far. Jam-packed, sold out. Thank you. If you don't do me a favour and be quiet for a couple of seconds, I'm going to play you the William Tell Overture on my face, alright? You don't think I can do that, do you? You're a good bunch of idiots, so I'm going to do it for you, alright? I do this because I talk too much. And after this, I shall tell you what the next song is going to be. Thank you.
Thank you.
First time we ever been here. Fucking marvellous tonight, all of it. Criminals up there. On guitar, Mr. Adrian Smith. Yeah.